at 2128 Sydney Street. Today is January 20th, 2023. It's a video inspection from a clean out and a hanging building drain in the basement. We get the camera out to a terracotta section in the sewer line. We located that outside. I'm going to pull back from this point. Here it switches to ABS plastic piping. There's a little bit of standing water there at the bottom of the pipe. From this point back, it's all plastic Schedule 40 piping. More standing water. Starts at 13.4 feet.